Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to talk about Venus in Aquarius. So if you are Venus is placed in Aquarius, Venus, the planet that governs your desires, your money and your relationship, and Aquarius, the sign of friendship, you are the one who can fall for those whom you know. You want to make sure that your lover is your best friend, or your friend becomes your lover. You may also meet your partner through your friends or through your social circle. You just love to work for a social or environmental cause because you just love the humanity. You want your independency in any relationship. You want your freedom. That's why also with this placement, you marry late at times and your marriage will be unconventional. You just don't like the traditional conventional marriage. You like to experiment things. You love experiment and you are very open-minded when it comes to relationship. You like things which are weird, like you are interested in people and experiences that are unique and are very different. You are social and outgoing in nature and you feel the best when you are with your friends. You are very intellectual and also you have a good sense of humor. You love to share your ideas and opinions with others. And you also like the ideas of others. You are very creative and your out of the box thinking is your key feature in your life. You always have big visions, original thoughts, strong values and an open mind. And the more you embrace these traits, the more better your life and your relationship will become. You always need a partner, a friend who understands your passion for unconventional thinking and with whom you can share your ideas and also argue on your opinions. You don't like to follow the rules, you love to make your own. They are easygoing because they forgive and forget easily. They are attracted to art, furnishings, clothing and music from ancient time as well as modern and abstract. Their best part is they allow you the freedom to be yourself. They are not controlling or clinging. I hope you like my analysis of Venus in Aquarius. Do like, share and comment your views. Thanks for watching.